That's what made me want to experience Perdido Street, even though it was 16 years before Lil would write that tune called Perdido Street Blues.
Thank you.